be selected for this All-American Prospects game. I mean, and skate with the best draft eligibles in the U.S. Big for USA Hockey to see the growth in some of the areas where kids are coming up to play.
How are you doing?
Good to see you, man.
Good too.
Love the hair. Do you know what was the sickest thing? Did you watch Hard Knocks this year?
Yeah, sick.
How sick was J.J. Watt's workout?
Yeah. Oh, like, yeah.
At like midnight.
Yeah.
One cool fact about me is my dad played in the NHL for 19 seasons. He played for four teams and was fortunate to make a couple Olympics. Wrong guy. Yes! I quit. Yeah, it was really cool to get my first taste of a hockey game in Buffalo. I mean, I've never been to, I don't think I've ever been to the city to start out with.
What do you want? Popcorn, pizza, or peanuts? Or ghee? All the above. Burgers, hot dogs, fries, right here. Two of the Buffalo chicken things with fries and a peanut. That's it. It's all about the hot sauce you put in it. That's basically how it goes. Game time, baby. Not game time, practice time.
Play a lot like your dad did, or what?
Do I play like him?
Yeah, play a lot like your dad. Big, strong, in your face.
I will.
Huh?
I will tonight.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, hey. All right, here we go. Big block. Chad, I want it. I want one. Dylan, I want it.
The coolest player in the NHL in my mind is Alexander Ovechkin. He's got one of the best sense of humors in the league, and just a cool guy to be around, and you know, one of the best guys to watch on TV.
Yeah. Matthew Tkachuk. Thanks for watching.